from my heart and from my hand. Why don't people understand my intention?
I'm locking the exposure with the moon correctly exposed and zooming out. We cannot see the building or street lights. Selecting automatic exposure, the camera will adjust and we can see those lights. I'm now going to lock the exposure at this value and zoom in. As you can see, the moon is clearly overexposed. Selecting automatic exposure reduces the exposure and the moon detail is again visible. And this is why we cannot see stars in many of the photographs of Earth from space when the Earth is correctly exposed.
Was black, but it had sort of a velvet sheen to.
So you can see the stars, and pretty much all the time you can see the stars.
It's an unfathomable blackness, like with a like texture you feel like you can stick your hand into.
And then when you look at the stars, and I see so many stars and planets.
It's the darkest black you can imagine.
See stars if we're on the dark side of Earth and planets.
The sky is a deep black when viewed from the moon, as it is when viewed from cislunar space, the space between the Earth and the moon. The Earth is the only visible object other than the sun that can be seen.
Since the moon has no atmosphere in a daytime picture, if you're there in the daytime of the moon, you see a full night sky of stars, mm-hmm. even with the sun in the sky as well.
We were never able to see stars from the lunar surface or on the daylight side of the moon by eye without looking through the optics.
The thing about Carl Sagan, billions and billions, there really are billions and billions of stars, and you can see them. In fact, they're so numerous, it's very difficult to pick out the constellations you and I see here on the ground.
It's black, but there's all kinds of cool
things. There's all the stars here. The cool thing is you can see it during the day.
Yeah, you can, and there's more than stars. You can see planets, you can see moons.
You see the gas, Magellan clouds of
Milky
Way Galaxy.
Yeah, you see the Magellan cloud and see the zodiacal lights.
Well,
was black.
There are billions and billions of stars, and you can see them.
It's an unfathomable blackness.
See stars if we're on the dark side of Earth and planet.
I've never seen any. Pretty much all the time, you can see stars.
Never able to see stars from the lunar surface or on the daylight side.
Was black. There are billions and billions of stars, and you can see them.
It's an unfathomable blackness.
See stars if we're on the dark side of Earth and planets.
Pretty much all the time, you can see stars.
Never able to see stars from the lunar surface or on the daylight side.
Billions and billions of stars, and you can see them.
The zodiacal lights.
Well,
the sky is a deep black. It's the darkest black you can imagine. Was black.
There are billions and billions of stars, and you can see them.
It's an unfathomable blackness.
See stars if we're on the dark side of Earth and planets.
Texture you feel like you can stick your hand into.
Pretty much all the time, you can see stars.
Never able to see stars from the lunar surface or on the daylight side.
Was black. There are billions and billions of stars, and you can see them.
It's an unfathomable blackness.
See stars if on the dark side of Earth and planets.
I've never seen any. Pretty much all the time you can see stars.
Never able to see stars from the lunar surface or on the daylight side.
Billions and billions of stars and you can see them.
The zodiacal lights.
Well,
the sky is a deep black. It's the darkest black you can imagine.
Pretty much all the time you can see stars.
Was black. It's not black, cool, it's black, but there's all kinds of cool
things. There's all the stars here.
When you look at the stars and I see so many stars and planets.
There are billions and billions of stars and you can see them.
It's an unfathomable blackness.
See stars if we're on the dark side of Earth and planets.
Pretty much all the time you can see stars.
Never able to see stars from the lunar surface or on the daylight side.
You can start to notice that some of the stars have colors we don't see here on the
Earth. Was black.
There are billions and billions of stars and you can see them.
It's an unfathomable blackness.
See stars if we're on the dark side of Earth and planets.
Texture you feel like you can stick your hand into.
Pretty much all the time you can see stars.
Never able to see stars from the lunar surface or on the daylight side.
I see so many stars and planets.
Billions and billions of stars and you can see them.
The zodiacal lights.
Well,
the sky is a deep black. It's the darkest black you can imagine.
The time I heard about flat earthers was when I was in space last. I can't believe I'm talking about this.
Pictures from a magazine, diagrams and charts, mending broken hearts and making weird signs. Something like a recipe, bits and pieces.
So this could be my fastest debunk ever. Some flat earthers are claiming that a sextant can only produce a circle of equal altitude on a flat surface. They obviously still can't think in three dimensions. There is a circle, there is a ball. There is a circle of equal altitude on the ball. Here is another circle, same ball. There is another circle of equal altitude on the ball.
Why do I know from my heart and from my hand? Why don't people understand my intentions?